Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
welcome back
to another video. Today is a very special day. This is going to be my first ever vlog or any creation of mine that's going to be as a graduate of university. You know, I'm glad to be done. You know, finally I can move on to the next chapter of my life. And right now, as you can see, I'm not in typical, you know, where I reside in Florida. I'm down in Orlando visiting a friend, actually. This is my friend Cam, and he just got his first car. So I'm really excited. He's going to take me for a drive in it. And yeah, today we're down here trying to pick up my graduation tickets. And yeah, we're going to see where the day takes us. I'm very excited. And yeah, it feels nice to be vlogging again. So I hope you guys enjoy the video today. And as always, your boy Nomadik. Let's get this day started.
Welcome to the No Pressure Program.
Hi, we are here.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, Cam. So, isn't it weird that I'm finally picking up the camera again after I graduated?
Yeah, so, congratulations, man. Yeah. I'm proud of you.
Hi.
I know, right? Yeah. I'm like, yeah, okay. Let's go. Yeah, like it's kind of trippy.
Cam, you did an amazing job. Thank so the you. Audience knows that he, I'm alive. He did an amazing job. Hi, Angel. Yeah.
Hi. Yay.
It's been amazing.
Bye. It was great to see
Drive
you again,
safe.
As always.
Love you, bro.
Love Peace. You too.
Where are we headed? Tell the YouTube where we're going. Don't walk away. Oh my God.
We are going to.
Okay, first off, can you just give a miraculous spin for the world? You look gorgeous.
I'm wearing my fucking slides. I'm not even wearing the whole outfit. This is like the graduation. This is like the graduation
nation.
Graduation nation prep is starting.
Yes.
So we're going to get our tickets. We're going to go shopping. It's happening.
I'm not going shopping. Weeks. We're going shopping because you need a dress.
But maybe we find something for you too. Or the something for the Jacob Collier concert too.
Because I forgot that we also are going on a concert. And on top of that, I need to match you for whatever
exactly.
dress you get. So exactly. So I guess I might do some shopping today. All right, let's do Yay. This adventure. Who is that? Oh my God, it's a cat.
I'm excited to like
10 likes and we'll put socks on the cat. Okay.
You don't think I'm not prepared?
I know. That's why I'm like, are you
okay,
kidding?
Anyway, so on our walk to the car, I wanted to talk about how I feel because, you know, I'm at the end of it. This is 4 years of my life done, you know, like it's been a long time coming and now I have no excuse to make content. Hence why the second day that I finished my exams, Mario, how you're vlogging again. So, gotta get back into the groove of things, pick up the camera, you know, feel. Because it's weird. Because when you put something down, you know, like anything in life, you stop doing something and then you try picking it up. Like this morning, it took me 10 minutes to, like, record the first clip. Because
really?
I'm like, fuck. I hit record and I was like, no, fuck this. Hit record again. So, I'm glad that if you're watching this, that means that I actually made the vlog. So,
it's so pretty outside.
It's beautiful.
It's like gorgeous weather, like the wind is blowing.
Oh, how do you feel? Let's tell them how you feel, actually.
I love this tripod.
I know, it's really comfortable.
I feel excited and nervous, so nauseous, but
okay,
buzzy.
Buzzy?
Yeah, like my body feels all buzzy, like and like excited.
Yeah.
I'm just so excited, because it's like, holy shit, like, I don't see it as just the 4 years. Like, I really see it as like the 12 years of our life, because like ever since, at least for me, like my experience was put into school, college. Think about college. Elementary school, high school, middle school. Like, the end goal was college. And now we're finishing. Okay. It's kind of hard to yell. Okay, bye.
I actually get so scared of all the kids around me.
God. Okay, if you guys can see through the camera, there's, like, humans over there. Like, on Okay, so now we have started our journey. So there's one goal in this stop on campus, and that is to pick up our graduation tickets. Not, and then I guess the second goal is not to get lost. And then the third goal is to do it in an effective amount of time.
Yeah.
To not be too long. Because we have to go to the mall. And we want to spend the most time there.
Yes.
So, yes. So, let's see how we... This is going to be a new segment in the vlog called Carlos Moment. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, so we've achieved the first goal, and that's find the aluminum? Fuck, I can't talk. We found that, so now we have to get the ticket. Whoa. Okay. So we're waiting in line right now. They were like interrogating us. They're like, do you have your cap and gown? Do you have, what college of science are you? We're like, psychology. I'm like, shit, she's on to us. But yeah, so we're gonna pick up our tickets and then hopefully we can be out of here.
And then, started off by saying congratulations.
I know, it was really sweet. It was really sweet, yeah. It was funny though, because I was like, I don't want to mess up these questions, but if I don't get my tickets. She's like, error, you can't do it, wrong. But yeah, so right now we're waiting. Look, you can see guys right there. College of Science. Okay, so I know this is not the most nutritional breakfast, but I'm going to have to make do with what I got.
Yeah. So you got breakfast.
No, this is my breakfast. But, so the first goal, done. We found the place. Second goal, got the tickets. And then third, we did it in an effective, timely manner.
We need to do a happy dance.
Oh yeah, ready? Hold up, where do I put this? Alright guys, so this is called, this what you see right here is just straight debt.
No, literally.
Where to next? Where are we going to next? What's, now we are headed to, okay, so we're gonna jump, ready? We're up. 3, 2, 1. Teleported to the mall, as usual. Alright, so we came to the mall. Okay, so what are our goals right now?
Matcha!
So we have 3 goals?
Yes.
First goal is what?
Matcha.
Okay. Second goal?
Food for you.
Yes. And the most important one? Find a dress. Nope. Obviously. You need to find dress.
Well, yeah, graduation dress.
Okay, graduation dress. Slash potential outfit for me if we can find a good combination there. Ooh. You guys have to always remember to be a gentleman for the ladies. Alright, ready?
I like the crunch.
Alright, rapid, out of 10, go.
6.
5.9. Yeah. Next up, we have empanada. Let's see. I'm so hungry right now, you have no idea. Cheers. give it like a 5 out of 10. So,
what should we get from here?
So, kind of what we're doing. So, right now, we're considering. So, we're at, where are we at? Magic Pearls. So, this is to get. We're gonna get these. So, we'll let you know how that goes. Okay, for those who are just like me and don't know what is popping boba, I'm doing you a favor and letting you know right now. Oh!
This is a matcha milk tea with oat milk and strawberry, and then I got honey boba at the bottom.
Trying close.
Christine,
on.
Right here. Chicken.
I don't know what my brain just did.
Are we at McDonald's, bro? What's going on?
What do you think your color will be for your dress? What do you think you'll end up getting without knowing? Without like us looking at any stores, anything. What do you say? I think you'll end up getting a blue, but. That just means that like when I watch people, very biased.
I can see pink. I don't know why, but I'm very.
Okay.
Biased. I love that. Hey, I don't know. I think like possibly a color like this. Like, that's what's been.
I love that.
But it has to pop. It can't be like
muted.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. So I guess we'll go back to this after we finish and we'll see if we were right or not. Food acquired.
Where's that?
Alrighty. Let's do this.
Oh. I'm so pale. I don't know if you can cry that much, but like,
they're so tiny.
Okay, so we've been procrastinating, haven't gone to one store yet. We're on our way to Zara. Zara, right? Is that how you say it?
Yeah, Zara.
Zara? Zara?
Zara.
Zara. Where hopefully we find a dress for the seventh time that I say that, but, you know. I know, no, that's what it's going to be. When I'm editing. Okay, so update. So she tried on the first dress. As always, looks spectacular. But the dress isn't giving graduation, like elegant, you know, next chapter. No.
This is like the dress you wear after graduation.
Yeah.
Like you're gonna go out, you're like wearing it, like you want people to see.
Exactly.
She deserves to be seen in that dress.
So,
we still want her in a dress that she deserves to be seen, but like more like. I don't know how to explain it. It's just like a different vibe.
Yeah, it's more of like the formality of it. You know what I mean? It doesn't really fall in the bracket of traditional graduation. You're like, you don't want to put a gown, like you said, over this dress. You kind of, you know what I mean? So yeah, but like I said, it's still a really good option if you want to go out at night. So it's still an option. But we're still on the hunt for the formal kind of like elegant vibes.
Right, right.
So that's the update for now. We'll be back with more information later. So, okay. Baby, so don't worry, the currents between me. Why the dog? What are you doing? Shut it, stop. Jesus Christ. No, okay, so you're gonna talk through the curtain.
Okay.
And let the audience know how you've been doing so far.
I'm getting a lot of inspiration and I'm happy that I'm like trying things
out. Okay, yes. Alright, so like baby steps.
Yeah, exactly.
Awesome. Okay, so like the fanboy in me, growing up, I used to be like. Into Xbox gaming, like yo, I'm in a Razer store right now, bro. This is so cool. So cool.
Was it comfortable?
This is like my dream.
Okay.
This is my dream.
This suits you so well.
Yeah, you look so comfy. Oh my god, we were gonna have each have our own corner in the gaming. So
Stop! Whoa. She's playing.
Versus Christine.
Okay.
Versus.
I love how it's like a reality TV show where you go back and forth. You're like, what's happening over here? What's happening over there?
Oh, this is how I'm
doing. Oh my god, stop! You can see yourself right there!
Oh, what the? I didn't even see that! I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to, like, I think I'm progressing, but I'm not sure. I've also only played Sonic, like, maybe once in my life.
What's
this?
Oh, you won!
What's your gamer name?
Kitty X Girl 3000.
Now we've moved to the Mortal Kombat gaming battle.
Oh! I know, the blood and the gore is everywhere.
I just want to make a point right now. So you see how they're like hitting each other and it's looking good? Let's just take a look at what they're doing down here. Let's just get a look at it.
Uppercut, break your neck, kick.
So, after we've concluded all our adventures, almost all our adventures, we've learned that Carla likes the color yellow. Yes.
I want to
be a gamer girl.
That store. I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, you're good. You're
stop
good.
The
no, you're good. Please do tell.
Ooh.
Okay, I'm gonna have to do a pit stop. Is that okay? Do we have time for a pit stop?
Talking to Kenny, right?
What do you mean?
The statue?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
It is?
Yes.
Yeah.
This
ooh.
So
it
would get so hot in this.
I like this carpet.
Okay, it is way better, actually. Whoa. Hello, guys. Ooh.
Getting my hair done. It's like a salon chair.
It's like, hi, what would you like today? Alright, I know everyone loves doing this, so I'm gonna do it for you.
These are
rubbing all the rugs.
These are
feeling, whoa. Whoa.
No, but the thing is, this invites me to lay on it and sleep on it.
I'm going like carpet shopping, you know, let's see which one is really like my vibe. I'm looking for something more like chill, you know, maybe hairy, like at the top, you know, lots of hair at the top. Let's see, what do we think? Oh, this one's perfect. Feel this one. Hairy at the top.
That was the best bit of the whole fucking video, bro.
I wanted you to move around like a carpet. I wanted you to be like...
Christine. Bro, you literally feel like you're in a commercial right now. Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It has been a very sporadic, energetic, all around video today. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We don't have an update about the dress nor anything like that, but I'm glad you guys were along for the journey. As always, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do you want to say anything to the viewers?
Stay tuned for the graduation vlog so you can see what the
shit.
Final outfit is.
That's gonna be a good video. That's gonna be if you guys want to stay tuned for that. Do you want to say anything to the audience?
I hope you guys have a good day. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching. As always, to Boy Nomadik, peace and positivity. I love you guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.